Hey everybody, it's WWE One Fan Rocky here, and let's continue our Pokemon Platinum walkthroughs. Okay, so I made a mistake, and now you can't go through this route because they're like filming some commercial or something. So now, since you got fly, you can fly back to what? Veilstone City. Fly back there, and now we have to go through the long route, which is like route. What route is it? It's like Route 314, I think. I don't know. Hold on. Let me just reheal my Pokemon. And I just rehealed my Pokemon. Healed up. You know, ready to go for the next route. It's very long. So this is going to be like a two episode thing. Route 214. Okay, I was like 100 routes behind. Well, yeah. 214. So here's a battle right here. So let's battle this guy. This guy or girl, whatever he is, he has a Chingling and a Kirlia and a Drifloom. Well, yeah, that's it for him. Very easy Pokemon. Look, a lake. Wow, okay. Wait, it's like a pond. Here's a citrus berry. Grab those. They reheal. They heal up your Pokemon, which is pretty cool. Some more berries, Chesto berries. I don't feel like picking those other berries, which is, I don't know, stupid, I guess. Here's an item, Max Repel, alright? Maybe that Max Repel will come in handy later on. Oh, here's a cave, but there's really nothing in here. It's just like, TM something, which is Dig. That item right there, you can't really see it, but it's right behind that rock. There's an item, and it's a TM for Dig. Pick it up. TM28 Dig. Alright, so if you pick up that item, Dig, it's a pretty good item, useful item. So, yeah, I recommend you teach it to your Charmeleon or something, your Infernape or your Monferno or whatever Pokemon is recommended for it. Yeah. Here's a Magnemizer, and you will need that if you have like a Magmar or something, and if you want to evolve it to a Magmortar. You will need a Magmarizer to trade it. Make Magmar have the Magmarizer and then trade it over and it'll evolve. I really don't know why it needs a Magmarizer, but yes, that's how it evolves, and that's Magmar species, I guess. Alright, so this guy has what's that? Shieldon? Yeah. A Shieldon, which is very easy, weak to fire, water, earth, ground. Yeah, pretty much everything is weak. He's pretty much weak to everything. Here's a red shard. You will need those like later on into the game. And what are you looking at? Okay, okay. Alright, so let's get out of here. That guy's like staring at me for some reason. let's just go. Quit staring at me. Alright, so we just left there, and we're in Lake Verite Front or something. Damn it, don't you just hate that? We are about to get an item like this Ultra Ball right here, and then a Pokemon appears out of nowhere. I just hate that. You can't go into this lake right now because these guys are like right in front of it, and they won't let you pass. And you can't go through here because this guy will stop you and he'll be like, oh, Sunny Shore has, have a blackout, so now you can't go through it, and it's a mess, so you can't go. Right here, this lady, she, like, lost her suit key, and she needs it to get into her house or whatever that is. Yeah, her house. And what you really want to do, you don't really have to do this, but it's right here, the key is like right here, right in front of this building right here. So get that key if you want to. She gives you like, I don't know what she gives you. A TM, I guess. or something. I'm not sure. But yeah, you go talk to her again, and she'll be like, oh, that's my key. Thanks for finding it for me. Go inside, and I'll give you something. And she gives you something, which is a white flute, which is probably... Let's see, what does it do? I think it makes Pokemon flee or Pokemon attracted to you or something. Like wild Pokemon attracted to you. Here's a restaurant where people are like dining and stuff. Yeah, you could battle them in a double battle pretty easy. And I recommend you guys to battle them, because if you have like under level Pokemon, go battle them, because you know the next gym leader might be hard. And yeah, so just get this item right here, PP up. Nothing much. Yeah, we're almost done with this episode, you guys. What's in here? The game director guy. Whatever he is, but yeah, that's him. Nothing much, Will. Yeah. Alright, so let's go into this building that lets us get out of here. Lake Very Front. I think that's what it's called. Right here is nothing. I think that clown over there gives you something. Probably a TM or something. I'm not sure. Because I'm not sure. Alright, well, we're almost done with this episode. This guy has... What does he have? TM92. I thought so. Which is... What? I don't know what it is. It's probably like rest or something. I don't know. It says something about sleeping. So, I don't know what TM92 is. This guy right here is like a person. He's like, oh, you're a traveler. Have you ever heard of the spaceship place, building place in Hoenn, or the Tin Tower in Johto, or what else? Mount Moon in Kanto. This gave you like really good clues that Heart Gold and Soul Silver were coming up. And yeah, well, this is pretty much for this episode, you guys. Thanks for watching. Rate, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Oh, here's an item. What is this? A yellow shard. Well, yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode, you guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.